Welcome back to Elden Ring. We're in the sewers of the capital, and I'm very confused about where everything is because there's a million different pathways, but I do know that we just unlocked, or, well, opened that gate over there, so I guess let's go there. Oops. Okay, I think I'll be fine this time. So I can't actually get over to that side. And I can't survive that fall. I think I could fall to a lower pipe from down there. Let's check the rest of these pipes, though. I know I came from somewhere over here before I found the shortcut. Yeah, these pipes collision with those enemies is really glitchy. They keep getting stuck, like, kinda in them? Sorta? Look at that one. It's just confused now. Okay, yeah, so I can fall down there. I think that's where I originally came from. Get up there. I wonder if there's a way from in here. I don't actually remember what was over here, even though I think we came from here. Oh, right! That's the ladder down from here, like the main hallway. It might be that door that doesn't open from this side then, because I don't think there's any other pathways for me to go in the main hallway. Okay, I think we need to drop down. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh, wow! No fall damage. Bastard snipers! Ah, damn it. I'm gonna use this pipe to my advantage. Those are terrifying when you don't have Torrent, actually. Wait, what did that say? First off, right, and then likely grace. Okay, so sight of grace over there. Beetle inside? Yes. I don't like that. Yeah, it's similar to Margit's shackle. Briefly binds Moog, once imprisoned, to Earth. A fetish bathed in golden magic. Is this the same as the other? Yeah, same description as the other one. Just different name, Moog. Huh, I didn't pick up on that before, but yeah, Margit was apparently an omen? Yeah, an omen. Ah, sight of grace. Where are we? Lindell Catacombs. There was a level that we went past, although it didn't look like there was anything in it. Nope, totally empty. Sorry, skeleton. Try right and then secret passage ahead. Okay. They're just gonna come back. Do they mean like... Ah! Hello! Oh, you're so cute! I'm sorry! Oh! Snail snake! The snail, what was it called? Snail summoner or something? We had a boss fight with one of them before. Halidrake talisman plus one. They're too cute. Alright, did we have the base form of that? No, don't even have the base form of it. Greatly boosts holy damage negation. No idea what that did. Oh. Open this. Ah. Oh, it's a shortcut. Yeah, okay. No need to go out there. Well, I guess I might as well just teleport back here and then go deeper. Ew, it's all wormy. So they're not too bothered about being on fire. If they get on fire, do they, like, turn into the explodey ones? There we go. Good. I don't want to get too close to them. I don't want the worms. Oh, they can't fit. Crucible scale talisman. Reduces damage taken from critical hits. Talisman fashioned from a scale that embodies the aspects of various creatures, said to have grown on the human body long ago. A vestige of the crucible of primordial life. Born partially of devolution, it was considered a signifier of the divine in ancient times, but is now increasingly disdained as an impurity as civilization has advanced. Lever? Nothing? No, I must be missing something. Is this a new chamber? I thought we've already been in this chamber, but actually this might be a different chamber. Wait, when did we open this? I'm so confused. Did it open at the same time as when I opened the shortcut? When I used that lever? Be wary of right. This is a boss room, but this doesn't look like a boss. Take another look off camera around this place, see if I'm missing something. Okay, I think I missed going this way because I see enemies. Ah, here we go, yes. There we go, somewhere a heavy door is open. I guess the other one, the other door we found, I guess it was maybe already open, or it was opened by that other lever. Here's our boss. Esgar, Priest of Blood. Doggies! No, don't touch me. Oh no. Oh, that's causing a lot of bleed. Oh. No more healing. Ah, yes. Lord of Blood's Exaltation. Blood loss in vicinity increases attack power. A talisman depicting the exaltation of the Lord of Blood. Render up your offerings of blood to your lord. Drench my consort's chamber. Slake his cocoon's thirst. His awakening shall herald the dawn of our dynasty. So I looked up the talisman on the wiki, and it looks like it increases your attack power by, I think it was 20% for 20 seconds. Which is actually really good. And it doesn't just affect melee, but also affects incantations and sorcery too. You singed my dress! Let's level up our vigor. Let's go explore the pipes again. Let's drop down here. I think this will lead to them. Oh yeah, there's one of the pipes. Oh right. I went in the pipe instead of confronting the flower. Did we just do a cool little spin? Ooh. Yeah, there's a little two-hit combo if you tap heavy attack multiple times rather than holding it down. Because if you hold it down, let's see. Yeah, if you hold it down, it does this big spin. But if you tap it twice, you actually get a little combo. The cute little spin. You know what? Let's try this. It actually wasn't terribly effective. It's gonna take forever. Try it one more time. Just in case maybe some of them didn't really hit. A little bit better, but still bad. Nah, I'm just gonna go for it. Ow. Oh shit. Heal. Oh, I'm using the wrong thing. Our good old friend. Okay, I really want to see what it looks like when I do a special hit. Oh, come on! So quick! Fall back down. I hope going this pathway is worth it. They certainly make it tough. Look at my butt. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Have a good amount of FP left, so it won't be a problem to deal with these. I see it. I see it. There was an easy way to take care of this. Oh, right. It was, this. Still got hurt from it, though. Locked. God damn it. Well, next time I come through here, I am running past the flowers. Let's try dropping down, but going back into the pipe this time. Oh, right. These. Yeah, the collision's so weird. That enemy just, like, fell out of the pipe. Ah, those can stay. Down, and then seek precious item. Doesn't open from the side. Oh, it's an enemy. I thought it might be an NPC. Aw. Can't cast the rocks through that one either. I wonder if I've been unlucky with where I'm, like, casting the rocks, or if they maybe fixed that in a patch. So yeah, this is a dead end. Dead end. This is a place we can fall down, and then what's this way? Hole ahead, try jumping. So two holes to fall down. They were right. Slug, surprise attack. Pair of strong foes. Strong foe ahead. Oh, we already fought that, didn't we? I'm 95% sure we did, but I just want to be like super. Yep. Yeah. Be very easy to miss something in here, so I'm gonna probably end up going places I've gone before quite a few times. Slug surprise attack. Two places to drop down. Also, what's down here? Ambush. Okay, that's how we get to the other side of that. Yeah, where we saw these enemies. Just walking on thousands of bodies. Oh, they're those things. We met them back in Lake Liurnia. Oh no. Nope, not that. Oh, I hate them. Oh, thank God. Okay, that seemed to be a dead end. I think this just falls back down there. Yes, it does. There's still one other place to fall down, though. Let's try falling down the first hole. Okay, that leads to that item. That's how you get behind the gate. Shortcut opened up. Is there anything else in the sewers? I think the only place left to explore down here is, well, down this way. Ooh. Did the little flower get lost? Oh no, more sewer pipes. Where does this go first? Ill omened creature. Ah. Fire grease? I think the implication is that fire is good against them. I don't want to sink tons of FP into them. Oh no. I'm out of there. Did not sign up for basilisks. Why is it so short? Poisoned stone? I think that's a throwable. That's new. Wary of right, surprise attack ahead. Nomad ashes. Wait, is that an ash of war or like something else? Oh, not an ash of war, right. It's summonable. Summons nomad spirit. A member of a tribe that was entombed in the earth so as to bury the maddening disease that followed them. able to emit the terrible flame of frenzy from his eyes, but has low HP and is frail, unable to take much in the way of punishment. Nailed it. Not gonna try to get up there. There's no message there anymore. Okay, so this way's a dead end. We have to go the other way. Doesn't open from this side, as always. Five 5,000 upvotes, and it's a lie. Omen Bairn. Wait, that's a usable item? Uses FP to unleash wraiths that chase down foes. I guess kind of like the Wraith Calling Bell, maybe? Which I never actually used. Uses FP to ring bell and calls prowling wraiths versus unleash wraiths that chase down foes. This takes 7 FP, this takes 24, so I'm sure this is much stronger. Ah, dung. Dung water. Lovely. I hear a beetle. Oh. That's going to be a future shortcut. Looks like it can be kicked down. Yeah. Now we're to the upper pipe part. Yes. I hear footsteps. Who's stepping? Oh, this is a shortcut. Okay, this place is starting to make sense now. Ooh. Oh yeah, I can level up. Let's put a point into int. And I think that's a pretty good place to end the episode, so I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when I return, we're going to explore this new area that we've just unlocked.